Hello ladies and gentlemen, it is me, Ubuntu Help Guy, and today I'm just gonna give you a little kind of a tip for the Ubuntu beginner who has Ubuntu installed by, you know, with Wubi, so you can dual boot Windows and Ubuntu, you know, a little noob video, which I'm very good at. Anyway, if you're listening, if you're noticing this noise or this sound right here, it's just because I'm on my laptop and I'm too lazy to actually get a mouse. That's basically it. Anyway, today I'm gonna show you, if you have downloaded, let's say, porn, I don't know, porn videos, pictures, wallpapers, or anything like that while you were in Ubuntu and you want to share that with your Windows OS, you would go to Places and Computer, you would go to File System, and where is it? Right here it says Host. This Host folder is basically your Windows OS. So click on that, and you're basically in your Windows OS, and that's it. So if you want to, if you have downloaded like a wallpaper and you want to get the wallpaper in your Windows Pictures folder, you go to Host and click on Users. Click. My name is Stefan. If you know, you click your username in Windows. And then click Pictures, and there you go. So that's basically it, and it's easy as F. So yeah, that this is just, you know, little quick tip for your Ubuntu noobs. So yeah, have a nice day, and I'll catch you guys later. Bye.